Good morning, my sugar candies. How are you all today? I'm sure you all are doing fine. Today I'm going to introduce you to a letter. Now this letter is my favorite letter. We cannot do without this letter. This is letter E. Everything has E. I will sing a very sweet nursery rhyme with letter E. It's my favorite. I'm sure you love it too. So will you sing along with me?
Yes.
E. Everybody has an E. He and she and me, we all have E. With E, we have electricity, elephant and earthworms. E. Everything is easy with E. Say E. Everything is easy with E. He and she and me, we all love E. Which is your favorite animal? My favorite is elephant. You all know Ganpati Bappa?
Yes.
Right? It's going to come now. So, this is elephant. Elephant also loves to eat my favorite fruit, and I'm sure even you will love it. Banana. We just learned about banana, and elephants love banana. Now, elephant walks like a ding-dong bell from left to right, from right to left. And they live in jungles far away. They come in two colors. One is gray and one is brown. Now, apart from this letter E, I will also teach you about one animal, which is
elephant.
Now, the name of this elephant is Ellie.
Ellie the elephant.
Starts with letter E. Now, yes, you're right, my fairy. We will start with Ellie the elephant. There's a short, sweet story